Line forms to the left.
This is kind of our usual Saturday routine, is to come down, get a hot dog.
It's their last chance.
Welcome, guys. Come on in.
Inside, it's standing room only.
All right, let's get it going, Mike. All right.
The grill is going, drenched in decades of flavor.
5 char dogs, 2 with cheddar.
And the fryer is fired up for the last time.
Okay, all these years.
It takes customers like you from places like this to be here.
It's been more than 30 years of counter service here at Murphy's Dogs.
Well, 31, but who's counting?
The loyal Murphy's masses have shown up for their final feast.
You like some celery salt?
Of Chicago's classic cuisine.
Hot dogs, baby. Hot dogs.
What's on that?
They don't make them like that anywhere else.
The Galarniks grew up here and learned the most important lessons.
Don't put ketchup on your hot dog.
Don't put ketchup on your hot dog.
Bill Murphy taught a generation that. He barely has a second to pause. On the last day, it's better that way. It's the end of an era.
Just time to change things up a bit. It's a long time doing something, and it's a very demanding business, and it's time to spend life doing something a little bit different.
People are doubling up on orders and leaving with bags of food, mostly stuff like this, as the classics, doing everything they can to savor this legacy.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.